What is up, YouTube? I'm back with another Magicka PvP build for the Deadlands. I'm with a tri-set called Moondancer. When you activate the synergy while in combat, you get a Shadow Blessing that increases your weapon spell damage by 469, or Lunar Blessing, which increases the Magicka region by 469 for 20 seconds. The synergy cooldown is 20 seconds, and we can use our own synergy with Avid Boneyard, and of course also other synergies. Combined with the back bar set, Trickery, Mala Cut, a Smithic item, one Trini for extra HP, and Magma Incarnate as monster set. I'm on 4 Heavy, 2 Light, and 1 Medium. Traits 6 Impen, 1 Well Fitted, a mix of Max Magicka and Tricyclyphs, 1 Infused, 1 Arcane and 1 Harmony. Full spell damage here, full infused would be better I guess, but I'm out of stones. Front by Lightning Moondancer stuff for extra AoE damage, with the Berserker Glyph Indern, sharpened would be better. Back bar, one hand axe empowered for extra healing, and sturdy shield for blockers reduction with the escapist poisons. Instead of Moondancer, you could go with Spinners, even Acuity, Calurion, there are many options here. Same stuff on the back bar, if you need more damage, just go with Clever Alchemist, it's fine too. Or just change the monster set into Balog, which gives even more penetration and spell damage. Quick look on the skills, Elemental Drain, for Major Breach, 6k penetration, Stalking Blast Bones, Force Pulls as spammable, Mortal Coil for sustained healing, Inner Light, Shooting Stars Ultimate for Gupe. I recommend to use the Colossus here for major vulnerability. Back by Avid Boneyard, we need it to activate Moondancer. Raise Against Time or Snare removable, which gives Major Expedition, and Minor Force, another 10% extra crit damage, which is kinda useless with Mana Cut, but it's a nice bonus. Resistant Flash, our burst here. Summoner's Armor, resistance buff, Spirit Guardian for extra healing and 10% damage mitigation, and his defensive ultimate, the Goliath here. Race, I'm Khajiit, probably the worst race for this build, but it's also my PvE char. Dunmer, Breton, or High Elf are definitely better. Wunderstone, the Atronach for extra sustain. Clockwork Citrus VD, 15 points in health, you can put more points in health if you prefer, and 49 points in Magicka. Potions, I mainly use the spell power potions with Sorcery, Prophecy, and Magicka. CPs, Dual Speed Buff, Ironclad, Mastered Arms, and Biting Aura. Sustained by Suffering, Pain Suffuge, Celebrity, and Slippery. Let me show you two powerful PvP combinations. Keep in mind you have to use the synergy in combat, you can't pre-buff yourself, which means you need to put Boneyard on top of a target, or if you're already in fight you can just place it under you, but then use the synergy on the front bar, don't forget that. Start always with Elemental Drain into Blast Bones, Meteor, and then basically Force Pull spam. That's the combination, pretty easy. Now without ultimate, Elemental Drain, Blast Bones, and then Force Pull spam. Don't forget to Light Attack in between, and you can also bash if you have enough stamina. It's time for some Battle Bones gameplay. Before the video starts, click on the red juicy button, subscribe my channel, leave a like and a comment below. I would really appreciate it guys, enjoy. Got nothing to hide. Here we are at the end of another PvP build. Next one will be a strong Magicka DK PvP build. Stay tuned for that and for other PvP and PvE builds. I wish you all a fantastic day and I see you hopefully in the next video.